everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are going to cook baked chicken. Okay, so I have chicken legs here. It's already washed and clean. Before we bake this, we need to marinate first, right? So first, let's add some salt. 1 teaspoon of salt. So here's our salt, 1 teaspoon of salt. Sprinkle lang natin. Next is chicken powder. If you guys don't have chicken powder, you can use magic syrup para mas malasa yung ating baked chicken. Okay? Next is garlic powder. So the same thing, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder. Yan, sprinkle lang din natin. Next is ground black pepper or paminta. So we need also 1 teaspoon. Next is we add chili powder. This is optional, guys. So 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Ayan. The next, parsley. This is optional. Parsley, kung wala kayong ganito, guys, wag na. 1 teaspoon. All 1 teaspoon. So the measurement of the ingredients is pretty easy. Next is basil. Wala rin kayong basil, this is optional. Wag na rin. Pero gusto kasi itong mga ganito, maalis yung langsa. Ayan. Alright. Next is onion powder. Ganon din. 1 teaspoon. Ayan. But if you don't have onion powder, you can use fresh one. You just need to chop into small or dice slices. Or dice, maliliit na hiwa, mga loves. Okay. So next, let's add some vinegar. Meron akong pinakurat dito, mga loves. This is optional. I like vinegar because vinegar can remove the strong smell of the chicken or any kinds of meat, okay? But this is optional. I'm using vinegar pinakurat around 1/4 cup. You also need lemon juice or calamansi. If you guys have fresh lemon juice or calamansi, you can use that. So we need 2 tablespoon of lemon juice or calamansi. Yan. Yung vinegar, mga loves, is optional kung ayaw nyo. Yung pinakurat kasi na soka, this kind of vinegar is really good. It has spices in it. So meron na siyang mga panakot, kaya gustong gusto ko siya, especially sa mga meat. So yan, mga loves, na ano na natin, na-add na natin lahat ng ating mga ingredients. Paluin lang natin to, mga loves. Or better yet, wash your hands. Maghugas tayo ng kamay para maano natin yung makamay natin. I already washed my hands earlier, but once you're touching your food, you need to wash it again. Okay? Iwas na lang tayo, mga loves, sa mga anong klaseng bacteria. Lalo na ngayon na ang COVID is napaka ano. So ito yung sikreto ko, mga loves. Ayan, na-reveal na yung secret natin ng ating baked chicken. Pwede kayong gumamit ng any kinds of any parts of the chicken, mga loves. Hindi lang legs. Favorite kasi ni Hubby yung ano, itong bandang legs. Ako naman, favorite ko is wings at saka chicken breast. Yung magkasama yung wings at saka ano, yung breast part. lalo na sa mga inasal, mga ganyan. Hindi natin dinamihan masyado ng asin, mga loves. 1 teaspoon lang at saka 1 teaspoon ng ating magic sarap, chicken powder. Dahil ayaw natin na umalat masyado yung laman. Ito, pwede nyo ring tikman. Ayan, saktong-sakto lang ang lasa right now. Ayan. So, marinate lang natin to ng mga 30 minutes, mga loves. Then, I will show you the next step or next process. Oh, I forgot one thing, mga loves. Let's add some paprika. Ayan. This is optional also, but I love paprika. At magdagdag din ito ng lasa at kulay ng ating chicken. Pero it doesn't matter kasi mamaya, paglagyan na natin to ng sauce, magbabrown na yung kulay. Dahil sa ating barbecue sauce. Okay? So, napakarami na nitong spices at saka yung combination ng lemon at saka sukang pinakurat. So, mga loves, it's been 30 minutes. Let's bake our chicken. Okay? So, between 30 minutes, mga loves, I'm flipping my chicken here. Binabaliktad ko siya so that the chicken can absorb all the marination. Binabaliktad ko yan siya, mga loves, kanina para yung both side ng ating chicken is ma-absorb yung ating marination. Okay? Ayan. So, we want our chicken to drain all the excess fats underneath the lalim ng balat. Ayan. So now, ilagay na natin sa oven.